Before you begin, remove the optical drive, base enclosure, and battery. Removal: disconnect the fan cable from its connector on the system board. Remove the 3 5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the fan to the system board. Lift the fan off of the alignment pins and remove. Reverse this procedure to install the fan.